What's up YouTube, I am Trainer Jason XXX and here we are playing Alpha Zafire, the new Pokemon game, and now I am ready to face the Elite Four members. We are starting with Sydney, that has Dark types. As I have told you, I will upload a regular walkthrough with the entire adventure. A little fast, a little skipped, but I will upload my entire adventure. Later, because it takes a lot to upload a video, I can upload only one video a day. My internet connection is not very fast and YouTube takes a lot to upload my videos, so I will upload this interesting part first that may get some views that you may be interested in watching, and later I will upload the other videos which are a little more typical. Now my golem defeated this mighty end and Sifri will have a strong grass type move versus me, so let's send out Skarmory. I will go for the fly. I hope to KO Sifri. No, I don't. The next hit will KO Sifri. Fly. As I have told you, I have completed my adventure. Now the only thing left to do off screen is to play the after game that has rematches with the Elite Four and some new areas I may be able to visit, like the Battle Resort, which will happen later. I am going to upload this, I don't know when. Now Sharpedo. Skarmory's health is very low. Let's send out Breloom that resists Sharpedo attacks. He goes for the Aqua Jet, which doesn't do a lot. And now have a look at that. He goes for the Poison Fang. I get the Poison Hex and I am very lucky because with my ability, Poison Heal, I will be able to recover damage with my ability, so I am not even going to heal Breloom's poisoning. Explode, Synchronize, no, Synchronize is not a very good move, it hits only Pokemon that are the same typing with you. Now Absol, Machapancha, I am plus one, Absol is down. And Karktun, which is Grass and Dark, I go for the Machapancha. Karktun is down and we can progress our video. I have defeated Sydney, so let's skip this to the Ghost type Elite Four member here, facing this girl here. Facing this girl here, thank you. Now she sends out Dusclops, I sent out Zablai, which, as I have told you, on this game has a Mega Evolution, so let's Mega Evolve. Mega Zablai, which has lower speed, but the rest of her stats, especially his defense, he's a male, are higher, and has magic bounce, so confuse my ass. If they use a non-attacking move, it will bounce back to them. Dusclops is down. Next is Zablai, which is faster. As I told you, Mega Zablai is lower than regular Zablai. I go for the Dazzling Gleam, which is the only weakness Zablai has, Fairy Typing. Another of those moves, and Zablai will faint. Mega Zablai is exactly the same with regular Zablai, just has a huge ruby in front of it. Now we're facing Banit. Zablai's health is low, so let's send out Exploud. He will go for the Shadow Ball, I don't think so. She will go. Crunch! Crunch! Banit is not down, it is almost down. Surf, and now Banit is down. Another Banit. Crunch. It is not down too. Now it is. And Dusclops. Dusknoir, I'm sorry. Grants doesn't do a lot. Dusknoir is very bulky. But it will faint. Now she tries all the elemental punches, I guess, versus Max Blood. Crunch, Dusknoir is down, and we can progress our video. Facing Glacia, the Ice type, Elite 4 member. She sends out Glalie. I send out Skarmory, and I go for the Steel Wing. It goes for the Heal. That lasts only 5 turns, so I'm fine with it. Critical hit. Glalie is not down. And the next Steel Wing will take this guy down. Yes, it is. Glalie is down. Next one is Froslass. That is a special attacker, so it's not a very good idea to use Skarmory. Let's change out Explode. That was not good, that was not good, that was not good. Oh, thank God. Fire Blast. Froslass is not down. She will heal. Crunch. Surprisingly enough, Explode doesn't hit itself. Crunch and Froslass is down. Skarmory, Automize, no. Automize increases your speed. Skarmory is not an attacker, I'm not interested in increasing my speed. Fire Blast. Froslass is down. Wall Rain. I can take a hit, I guess, so let's hit him with Hyper Voice, and then I will send out my Swampert. Wall Rain goes for the Blizzard. Explode takes it. Swampert. It goes for the Surf, which is not resisted, but it won't do that much. Super Duper Mega Evolution, Mega Swampert, and Stone Edge. Stone Edge, Wall Rain is down, and this battle will be over after I beat the last Pokemon, Glalie. And in the next video, we're about to face Drake, Elite Four Stevenstone. Champion Stevenstone, I'm sorry, and May, our friend and rival May.